Walking water. You will need 5 small cups. Food colouring, some kitchen paper, and some water. You will need a cup of red water, an empty cup, a cup of yellow water, another empty cup, and a cup of blue water. Put the kitchen paper between each cup and watch.
This is an example of capillary action. Capillary action moves the coloured water from the full cups to the empty cups. When the colours mix, you make new colours. And that's science in 60 seconds.